Find the number x, which times itself gives 25. Of course, you know the answer, right?
Correct.
And you know there's another answer too? Because there are two answers. Because plus 5 times plus 5 is, of course, plus 25. You don't have to write this plus. But you remember this? Minus 5 times minus 5 is also plus 25. Because minus times minus is plus. If you don't understand it, good, because you can't understand that, because you have to prove that. It's not self-evident at all. You have to prove that. I can prove it in 2 minutes, but I don't know now. So I have two solutions. So the Einstein did this calculation, he got like this, that the k squared is 1, so k is either plus or minus 1. But for physical reasons,